next. This is a showcase of two of the most vicious strikers in the game today. Between Joanna Yeon Jacek and Joanna Yeon Jacek. Our tale of the tape for this strawweight battle. Both fighters are 28. The reach is identical. Once again, here's the veteran voice of the octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC strawweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This woman is a Muay Thai kickboxer, holding a professional record of. And now introducing her opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This woman is a Muay Thai kickboxer, holding a professional record of. 11 wins, no losses. She stands 5 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at. And now introducing her opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This woman is a Muay Thai kickboxer, holding a professional record of. 11 wins, no losses. She stands 5 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 115 pounds. Fighting out of Austin, Poland, Joanna. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Eve Levine.
Eve Levine, our referee. Joanna Yeon Jacek. Joanna Yeon Jacek. Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Yeon Jacek. Black trunks for Yeon Jacek.
So former champion Jens Palver said Joanna is pound for pound strongest striker with long hair in the UFC.
And Jacek has a giant advantage for her in the stand-up. You're talking about someone who is a multiple-time world champion at one time.
6 times. And she spent 2 years training under Ernesto Hoos.
One of the greatest of all time and just is an amazing technician.
Early in the fight, they clinch. Yeon Jacek with a solid knee to the body. Wow, nice front kick.
Her eyebrow is cut.
That's a big elbow, Joe.
Huge elbow.
Absolutely vicious.
Oh, that's a good shot right there.
Very good shot.
Big ground and pound.
In full guard here.
Nice block of that headshot. Oh!
Nasty right hand.
Oh!
Head kick.
Oh, big knee.
Hard Superman punch.
Wow, big shot. She gets back up.
Oh!
Able to just get out of the way.
That's a punishing hook from the clinch. Brutal knee. And there's another knee.
Oh, knee.
Let's go, do something.
Trying to stay out of trouble here.
Nice uppercut. Look at that. Wow.
Oh, big knee. Wow, she's down again.
Woo.
Oh, big right hand. It is all over. Just like that.
Wow.
Wow.
Gigantic right hand. For the KO.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops her. Perfect technique. She's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it from another angle here.
This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Check out this angle here. Boom! Right on the money.
Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 21 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Joanna Jędrzejczyk.
Joanna Jędrzejczyk, winner by knockout.